هالاكسرسايز 6-1، هالاكسرسايز هالفايل you ask to open it so you can work on it. First of all download it. Okay. We'll wait until it's finished. Okay, so it's open. I will click enable editing. Okay, let's see the أسئلة. Change the theme. I copy the questions anyway here, so it'll be much clearer. Open the file. Step 2, change theme of the presentation. I wanted this one, I integral theme of the presentation. That's my presentation. To change theme, I click design. This is theme. I must look for integral. This one is facet. This one is integral. So this is the theme he's asking for. Size of the presentation, 1610. Again, I will go to design. This is the size. He wants 1610. If you read this. I don't have size 1610, so I will go to custom slide size. Here, the slide size. You don't look at this, just this. I want 1610. This one is 1610. Press OK. If you have this question, after you change the size, مرة راح يعطيك إنك تعمل maximize أو ensure fit. في السؤال مش كاتب لنا, so you can choose any one of them. I will choose fit and it's been done. Change the background color of the slide to green. Background color. Let me go here. This is the background design tab again. Background. I want to change the color so it's solid color. He wanted green, so this is green. I will go to standard colors. Save and close. So I will save and close my file. And after that, you can send it via Edmodo.